to build a winning team, there is the sum six C are very important. First one, communication. Communication is very important to express our views, to give the ideas what you are thinking. Then character. Character should be like this, that every person should like, and it should be honest. Every team member should get encouraged by this character. Commitment is also very important. Commitment gives consistency to team, and that consistency is between the all the team members, and this commitment, this characters leads to caring. When a boss or when a team cares each one, so it makes a bonding which is unbreakable. Next important C is coaching. Coaching is very important to build a team, a winning team, because it's very important to give the training time by time and enhance their skills which the current employee having. So these all are the six C for building a winning team. I hope you enjoy, you will like the content. Thank you.